So Xiaomi is working on its ultra premium flagship smartphone yet. According to some leaks, everything has been confirmed and we are waiting for the official announcement. We know that Xiaomi is working on a couple of devices right now. First is the Mi Mix device, second is a huge display device, possibly the Mi 10S. And there are many new rumors about the new Mi Mix Alpha 2nd generation. There have been other rumors that point at a 120Hz OLED display as well. So this will definitely be a premium device which can go head-to-head with the other premium devices in the market. Many other rumors suggest a new image sensor that Xiaomi could be using in the future devices, which may be called HM2. As you know, the HMX is a special 108MP sensor that Samsung made for Xiaomi. So this new sensor is also 108MP, but apparently it is not the high-end or flagship style as the HMX, and it won't be used in any flagship devices. So that means we may be getting a mid-range or an upper mid-range phone by Xiaomi with much focus on camera. The prototype device which is being used to test the sensor has been tested to 120x zoom range, which is definitely insane. We don't know if they will ever use it, but they are definitely testing out this range of zoom. So it looks like Xiaomi is definitely working on a high-end, top-of-the-line, ultra-premium flagship device and a few mid-range devices as well, which will be in the market very soon. If you stuck around till the end, I hope that you can subscribe as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you very soon.